让我们热烈欢迎中共中央总书记习近平同志讲话。Let
us warmly welcome Comrade Xi Jinping, the General Secretary of the CPC Central Committee, to deliver remarks.
女士们、先生们、同志们、朋友们，大家好！我也很高兴在这里呀，同各位记者朋友们见面。Ladies
and gentlemen, comrades and friends, good morning. It is a great pleasure to meet friends from the media.
昨天，中国共产党第24次全国代表大会。 已经胜利闭幕了。这是一次高举旗帜、凝聚力量、团结奋进的大会。Yesterday,
the Communist Party of China successfully concluded its 20th National Congress. It was a congress of holding high our banner, pooling our strength, and forging ahead in unity.
国际社会啊，对中共二十大高度的关注，许多国家的政党发来了贺电、贺信，其中很多是国家元首、政府首脑、政党和重要组织机构领导人发来的。在此，我谨代表中共中央。
The international community has been following the 20th CPC National Congress with great interest. Political parties in many countries have sent congratulatory messages and letters, many of which were from heads of state or government and from leaders of political parties or important organizations. On behalf of the CPC Central Committee, I wish to express our heartfelt appreciation to them all.
刚才我们召开了中共二十届一中全会，选举产生了新一届中央领导机构，选举我继续担任中共中央总书记。
Just now, the 20th CPC Central Committee held its first plenary session and elected the new central leadership. I was re-elected as the General Secretary of the CPC Central Committee.
现在我向大家介绍其他六位常委。Let
me present my six colleagues who have also been elected to the Political Bureau Standing Committee.
李强同志.
They are Comrade Li Qiang.
Zhao Leji 同志.
Comrade Zhao Leji.
Wang 同志.
Comrade Wang Huning.
蔡奇同志
Comrade 蔡奇
丁薛祥同志
Comrade 丁薛祥
李希同志
And Comrade 李希
他们六位里头呢 赵乐际 王沪宁同志都是19届的中央政治局常委，其他同志呢都是19届中央政治局的委员，大家呢也都比较了解。Comrade
Zhao Leji and Comrade Wang Huning served on the Political Bureau Standing Committee of the 19th CPC Central Committee. The others were members of the Political Bureau of the 19th CPC Central Committee. They're all quite familiar to you.
在这里, 我代表新一届中共中央领导，衷心感谢全党同志的信任。我们一定牢记党的性质和宗旨，牢记自己的使命和责任，恪尽职守，勤勉工作，绝不辜负党和人民重托。
On behalf of the CPC's new central leadership, I wish to thank the whole party sincerely for the trust you have placed in us. We shall keep in mind the party's nature and purpose, and our own mission and responsibility, and work diligently in the performance of our duty to prove worthy of the great trust of the party and our people.
经过全党、全国各族人民共同努力，我们如期全面建成小康社会，实现了第一个百年奋斗目标。现在，我们正意气风发，迈上全面建设社会主义现代化国家新征程。向第二个百年奋斗目标进军，以中国式现代化全面推进中华民族伟大复兴。
Thanks to the concerted efforts of the entire party and the Chinese people of all ethnic groups, we have fully established a moderately prosperous society according to plan, thus completing the first centenary goalNow we are taking confident strides on a new journey to turn China into a modern socialist country in all respects, to advance toward the second centenary goal, and to embrace the great rejuvenation of the Chinese nation on all fronts through a Chinese path to modernization.
新征程上，我们要始终保持昂扬奋进的精神状态，全面建设社会主义现代化国家，寄托着中华民族的夙愿和期待，凝结着中国人民的奋斗和汗水。中国式现代化是中国共产党和中国人民长期实践探索的成果，是一项伟大而艰巨的事业。唯其艰巨，所以伟大；唯其艰巨，更显荣光。
On the journey ahead, we shall always keep an enterprising spirit